Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs?
Deke sent me.
Are you in here?
Incendio! Confringo! Incendio! Revelio! Glacius! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Revelio!
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Glacius! Revelio. Incendio. Glacius. Confringo. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Protego. Revelio. Confringo. Glacius. Incendio. Confringo. Glacius. Expelliarmus! Incendio! Confringo! Confringo! Glacius! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Revelio.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Incendio! Revelio! Confringo! Incendio! Glacius! Incendio! Confringo! Glacius!
There's a victory that came none too soon.
Revelio. Incendio! Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh no. I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio.
Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Revelio.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Oh.